Hello there, I'm AJ Bosselfresh, and welcome back to Silent Descent, where I do believe we're on level 25. 25, possibly. And we had just got back into hell. Wonderful. I believe there was two puzzles here as well. Nice. Don't know why they'd need the kitchen sink. I guess if you're going to have everything, have the kitchen sink. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Great. Well, there's a bit of the alphabet. A is always up. B may be up or down. That's inconvenient. C does not matter. Well, so don't use C. Okay. D is always down. So we've got an always up, an always down. E might be down. F might be up. Okay. G should be up. And H should be down. None are what they should be. Oh, great. Okay. Right, so A is always up. So that should be up, okay? B is maybe up or down, so I'll leave that for now. C does not matter, so I don't care about C. Great. D is always down, and it is already down. E should be down. Well, it is. F might be up. Might be. That's not confident. G should be up. Okay. There we go. And H should be down. Great. So we've got the might be F. So the might be F should be up. So we've got the might be F that should be up. Should be down. Should be up. Oh dear. Basically just flip the switches until it opens, right?
Yep.
B may be up. Yep, B. Ah, but then I don't know if F should be up. Or down. Okay. No change. Alright. C does not matter. It says C does not matter. So I'll have C up. If it doesn't matter. Right. Okay. Oh, but it says none are what they should be. If it said none are what they should be, then everything should have been changed. Right? Hang on, wait a minute. If none are what they should be, then they should all be up, because they started off down. This is going to take me a while, so I'll be right back. I have been flipping switches for about 10 minutes. I have still no idea what I'm doing. Following this is really difficult. A should be up, definitely. So A's up. B, it says maybe up or down. So does that mean it doesn't matter? C, it says it does not matter. So nobody cares about C. D is always down. So it's down. E should be down. So it's down. F might be up. Okay. G should be up. Is G up? Yes, G is up. And H should be down. So it's done. The only thing I can think of is that there's a little bit of wiggle room with these ones. And these. But I've been through most combinations of these, and it just doesn't seem to be it. Which is incredibly inconvenient. So now I'm at the stage where I'm practically just flipping switches, just for the fun of it. I generally have more luck doing that I bet C does matter. It says quite clearly that none are what they should be. So H should be down, it says. So I put H up. And E should be down. Yeah, H and E should be down. So I put both of them up because they're not what they should be, right? Right, I'll continue from there. See if that helps. Oh, I forgot that G should be up. So I've changed that to down. Because it's not where it should be, right? Right, which leaves... which leaves the B and the F as the only real sort of ones that do anything. Ah, come on. Ah. It took me a long time, but then I looked at a walkthrough and that taught me that basically everything opposite to what that says, which is very unpleasant. I can't believe that you just couldn't believe any of it. I was hoping that you could believe just a little bit of it. That would be nice, but no, none of it. Oh, wonderful. Unload more of these. Nice. Okay, fine. Is there any clue as to what to do? There is no clue, is there? Okay, so let's do that. That. About that. What was that? That was creepy. I should really be monitoring which ones do what when I pull a lever, but on these types of things, I tend to find that if you just pull levers randomly, you eventually get it. Yes. Anytime soon, I will have all of them correct. I didn't do well. Ah. Yeah, this one. Nope. This one. Yeah. Only two out that time. That's good. One out. One out. I can't believe it. That did not help. Go back. And this one. Again, did not help, but... If I only knew which ones did what, then that would be helpful. Maybe if they're all up. Oh. Oh, look! That does the one that I needed to do last time. Oh, all done. How bizarre. Never mind. That one was easy. That one was far easier than the one where it actually gave you instructions. I guess if I hadn't have been given instructions with the other one, I might have taken less time over it. Alright, we're through. Excellent. I like puzzles. I'm generally not very good at them, but I like them all the same. Okay, so we're in level 26. Ooh, 8 crate. Lovely. Ooh, another crate. Nice. Why are they needing packing crates in hell? Or limbo, or whatever it's supposed to be. Oh, hello. Don't mind. I'd like to not die. That would be lovely. Am I supposed to be running? There is no run on this thing, so I'm just going to move slowly in this direction. I'm sure I'm supposed to be petrified of this, but at the moment I'm just walking slowly, so that's fine. There is no run. I don't get it. How can you run? It said run on the little achievement. Ooh, piano. Can I play it? No, is the answer. Ooh, hello. Yes, yes is the answer. I can play the piano. Ooh, and it makes the room change to normal. Nice! Ah, the memories of having a piano. I don't play the piano. Not at all. Okay, level 27. Ah, I still don't know this. I don't know you. I can't solve this problem. Ah, hello, a note. What have we got to say? I need to get out. I need to get my head in order. My mind is all over the place. I can't think straight. I'm so tired. I cannot... Look, I can no longer sleep. Why? It must be related to this situation. If it continues, I will try and book an appointment to see a doctor. If I can afford it, I'm beginning to hate my life. And just to think, a week ago I was so happy. I feel so sad. Everything went to poo. Yeah. Doing the combination again. That does not help. It's the same combination, I realize. Yeah, nothing. Is this a straight through again? I'm sure it wants me to do the combination, but I have not found any use for that combination at all. It's probably an alternative ending. No, I know you want to teach me that combination. I wrote it down and you've just been no use whatsoever. The lights don't work. Okay, let's move on. The light down there is a little bit creepy. It's almost as if the light doesn't work anymore. Always with a strange combination. And it offers me this every time, but it's... I tried it. It didn't work. There's no point in trying something many, many times when it doesn't work. I already tried it many, many times. Okay, just... Oh, hello again. It just rushed and then ran away. Wimp. Okay, fine. Oh, a note. Hello there. Maybe it just left the note. That was probably it. I'm so tired. I haven't slept in so long. It's all her fault. She will pay for this one way or another, even if it takes forever. That doesn't sound good. Sounds like it's creeping up on me. She will pay for ruining my life. Should I turn around? There's nothing there. Oh, they have done creepy well. Okay, so I can't get through that. Hello. Ah! Okay. Can I get through the door now? No. There's nothing here. I am trapped in a cupboard. Oh, that's nice. Can I move this? No. Oh, now I can get out. Level 29. So I was obviously not meant to do anything with that at that point. Again. Ah. A different door is open. Okay. Let's see what this has got to say. I think I'm beginning to hallucinate. I was hearing voices all around me. I can't quite make out what they say. It's like whispering in the distance, some louder than others, and seem to happen more at night time. I wonder why. I need to book an appointment to see the doctor as soon as possible. Still no word from Jess. She ruined my life. She doesn't deserve to live. Now, now. That's a little harsh. Should I be going in that one? Is that just going to go round in a circle? That's going to go round in a circle, isn't it? I've got to try, though. Because that door in there might be open. Hi. Okay. Right. I should be writing this down, shouldn't I? This is something I need. I'll be right back. Okay, got it down. So let's move on. I'm not looking forward to when they stick that code somewhere because it's bound to be something difficult. Anything else? Nope. Presumably it's going to let me through. Ooh, that's a different... Hang on. Ah, heck. Oh, great. Okay, so what's that then? Are we finally going to be able to do the combination on the safe? Let's see, that's 5. Okay, that's 2. That one's 1. That's 6. That's 8. And that's 9. Okay, let's try that out on the safe and see if actually we can get into the safe now. I'm hoping the answer's yes. This is me running. Do you see the running speed? Running. Yeah, forget you with your silly number. I'm trying this one. 5. Get to it. 5, good. 2, 1. And 6. 6 and 8. What? I said 8. Ah, heck! Okay. 5. Right, 1, 2. Yeah. That's so difficult. Press these buttons. 2, 1. Good. And 6. Come on. 6, good. 8. 8. Don't do that. 9. That's the right combination. Does it open the safe? It does open the safe, and now I have the lever! Yay! 1 lever, excellent. Well, at least we've finally done something with that safe. And that code that they gave me, useless. I'm sure it'll come up at some time, but at the moment, still useless. Creepy. Okay, so put the thingy in the thing. Anytime now, thank you. Yes, and then pull it down. What does that do? Does that let me through? Let me through. Yes! Awesome. Okay, we made it through the creepy lever door. And that's all the time I got for this episode, so I shall have to catch you in the next one. In the meanwhile, you take care. Thanks for watching. Feel free to watch other things on my channel. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. Catch you next time. Bye for now.